Hi everyone, Yalini here. Today we are gonna draw Tracker from Paw Patrol. So let's get started. To draw Tracker, draw his face, draw a curve. From there come down, curve it, shape his face. Do the same thing over here. And join it. Straight out there, keep a point. Draw a curve joining it. Draw his nose. Draw a highlight. Shade the rest of the part. Draw a middle line. Draw a smile. Draw his mouth. Draw his teeth and tongue. Join this over here. Do the same thing over here. Draw a size, draw a curve. Both the sides. From there go up, curve it, come down. Do the same thing over here. Add highlight. Shade it off. Add one covering line. Do this over here too. Draw his eyebrows. Draw a line over here and in here. From there, keep a point. Go up. Draw his hat. Continue drawing it. Come down and join it. Add details up here. Draw the Paw Patrol's logo. Draw a paw inside too. Draw his ear. Join it. Do the same thing over here. Keep points. Join them. Draw the inner part of the ear. Same over here. From there, draw his collar. Draw two middle lines. From there, go out. Come down. Draw a horizontal line and again come down. Draw the same thing over here. Add details. Draw his leg. Draw his paws. Draw two lines in each paw. Draw a closing line. Draw his other paws and legs. Draw his Tiger's logo? Outer line? And draw a compass like thing over here. Keep 2 points. Continue drawing those lines. Draw some horizontal lines inside. So that hope you guys love Tracker from Paw Patrol. Thanks so much for watching, and if you love this, please give me a thumbs up and share it, and remember to subscribe so you won't miss any new Yarn Niffin Art videos. See you later!